Welcome back. Now, fitness expert Kathleen Trotter is going to show us how to stay fit.
The roller is best known as a tool to massage out sore muscles. And let me tell you, as a runner, I totally love it as that. But you can also use it to work your core and to challenge your balance. And as I always say, boredom is the kiss of workout death. So if you're bored of your basic crunches, take your core work to the roller. Something really simple, but not easy, is just a march. It's crazy challenging for your balance. Or hold a leg up and alternate your arms. You have to use so much core and inner thigh to keep you stable. Or you really want to do a crunch. Fine, do a crunch, but add a leg lift. And your whole body's like, oh my God, what are you doing to me? Or hold one leg up and try to do an oblique crunch. Again, very challenging. Sometimes you need to put your hand down to stay on the roller, right? Or you could even do something as fun as this, bicycle kicks. But again, on the roller, so you have to stay stable. Mix things up, find your fitness fun. Enjoy.
Thanks for watching The Mark and Mandy Show. Like our video by clicking below and subscribe to our YouTube channel.